abominations everywhere. Something's coming, you can feel it in the air. Got me feeling like Noah, telling them the rain is coming. A cardboard sign held by a homeless man, and best believe it's saying something. The end is near, make your salvation sure and have no fear. We're witnessing the breakdown of the moral fabric of society. Don't let the riding fill you with varieties of anxiety. Days are getting shorter, summer's hotter, winter's colder, and now we're ushering in the one world order. Crying for peace, I see the popes, the false prophets, and now I'm just wondering, who's the beast? What's the name of his number? Is it the Quran, Allah, and Muhammad? Better wake up out your slumber before them trumpets sound louder than thunder. Open up your eyes and realize your blunder. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the end times. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the end times. Barcodes and RIFD chips. Don't tell me that you don't see this. Soon to be a cashless society. Don't even try to tell me you don't believe this. No way to buy, sell, or trade unless you receive this. Be made to denounce Christ and who he is, or be put to death because you claim to be his. Don't write it off as mere coincidence. I encourage you to truly dig into this. They cry liberation and pride, blind to the fact they're advocating their own genocide and population control. And they ain't even gotta sterilize us with needles, though we let them. Not only that, but we defend them. Doctors getting payouts for every cell, while skies are being laced with chemtrails. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the end times. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the end times. Women are masculine, no men are feminine. I find it evident there's a spiritual deficit. This day and age, no matter what you do, we'll say everyone's offended. Instead of addressing mental illness, everyone's pretending that it's normal. And if you state the facts, they call you bigoted, deplorable, and horrible. Demanding I pay more taxes to make others' laziness more affordable. Look, I ain't no conspiracy theorist, but I'm somewhat of a skeptic and extremist. They say history repeats itself, and it currently is, but the younger generation don't even recognize this. One generation tolerates, the next accepts, the next embraces, and that's what's gotten us to a basis where we deny our factual basics, defending ideals that make no sense. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the end times. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Just look around, open your eyes. Open up your Bibles, don't be blind to the signs. It all validates that we're living in the